Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Hulu password. Changing your Hulu account password on a regular basis is important to keep hackers out of your account. It's also a great way to boot friends and family who may be using your account without your permission out. Hulu doesn't make it possible to change your account password through the various platforms the streaming service sits on, such as Roku, iOS, Android, Xbox, and more. The only way to change your Hulu account password is through the Hulu website, which only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Hulu account password. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Hulu.com, and then log into your Hulu account. If prompted, you'll arrive at your Hulu home screen. Step 2. Hold your cursor over your Hulu profile name in the upper right corner of the screen to display a menu. Click Account in the menu. The Manage Your Account screen appears. Step 3. Locate the Your Account section and then scroll down the Your Account section until you see the Password field. Click Change on the right side of the Password field. The Change Password window appears on the screen. Step 4. Enter your current Hulu password in the Current Password field. Then, enter your new password in both the New Password and Confirm New Password fields. The only requirement for your Hulu account password is that it's at least 6 characters long. If you want to log out of all devices where you're currently logged into Hulu to force all users to enter the new Hulu account password, click to place a check mark next to the Log Me Out of Other Computers option. Click Save Changes after entering your new Hulu password in the two fields. You'll be returned to the Hulu Manage Your Account screen. While you won't receive any on-screen confirmation that your Hulu account password was changed, your account password is successfully changed after you arrive back at this screen. If you opted to log out of all devices where you're currently logged in to your Hulu account, you'll be prompted to enter your Hulu username and password information on any devices you attempt to access Hulu through. Congratulations! You now know how to change your Hulu password. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.